How to open Yahoo Mail without verification code. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, open up any browser that you have and then search for Yahoo over here on the search bar. As you do that, you can see the very first option of yahoo.com. So tap on it, which is the official website of Yahoo. So just tap on the sign in option at the top right corner of the screen over here. As you tap on sign in, here you just need to enter your username, email or mobile number, but we want to use our email ID over here. So just enter your email ID, and as you do that, tap on next. And as you tap on next, here you can see you can enter your password over here. So just enter your password. Now if you do not have remembered any password or anything like that, then you might have the need to verify yourself, but since we have chosen to enter with password, so we're going to tap on next, and then there you go, you have logged in and opened your Yahoo Mail without any sort of verification code. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notifications.